walk, the look, the attitude. You gotta have it all to be the dancing queen in Thailand. Hi guys, I'm Chloe, and this is the Dancing Queen Thailand 2015. This is reality. This is competition. You need to fight to be the winner. That's not only beautiful, but you also need good in dancing. Be confident. Be strong, strong, and strong. Good luck, my girl. And this is our two mentors of the Dancing Queen Thailand. The first is OJM!
Let me see your powerful. I want to see your shine on the stage. So, if you want to be the queen, you have to touch me.
And the next mentor is Fly!
I'm here today to look for the queen. So you must be strong and think and post on me. I hope you can do it too. So you stay with me. You have to concentrate and strong. If you don't, you are not here.
Hi, nice to meet you guys again. Today I'm so proud to present our special guest. She is an acting coach. Welcome, Caroline. know that you are waiting for this time. First of all, I want you to know that the decision is final. And Dancing Queen Thailand 2015 is... Bet the loser, don't be sad. I have the crown for you too.
It's good that my team the winner, but why not me?
It's okay, but I did agree.
Why? I think my team can do better than her. It should be my team to win it, and not me. It's okay, it's okay.
Okay, I can't believe I'm big queen tonight, but I'm very surprised for my crowd, and thank you my mentor boy, my family, my friends. I don't have them coming here, okay, but I don't want to be the winner because the loser have crown better than me, bigger than me. I want to be